Yeah, I mean, the last one might be kind of cliche, but just follow. I think a lot of people have done this over the last year, but follow your passion because your life is short. And if you're doing something that you don't feel challenged at, or that's just not bringing out your best self, it's not worth it.
Yeah, I mean that I'm super glad that you brought that up because that speaks not to plug Hodges Coaching because this is your show today. This is the gym show, and I want to make sure we plug all of your stuff. But that's why we call it the A plus method. It's finding out what an A plus in your life looks like. And an A is easy to get, right? Like these are my goals and I want to achieve them. But that plus, that elusive plus, is about fulfillment. You know, it's about living your life's purpose, having a mission. And that is tough and often requires a coach, you know. So I think that people are starting to get that because of the pandemic, and so and everything changing. And it's a lot of people have asked for coaching and sought us out because they're recognizing how important that is. So I don't think it's cliche at all.
Totally. And not to plug this further, but getting an executive coach is one of the things that I've been encouraging a lot of our portfolio CEOs to do. And it's one of those things that, especially when you're running a startup, you have 10 million things to do.
Yeah.
But that one, it's something that's easy to fall to the bottom of the list, but it really does. The CEOs that I've worked with that have gotten executive coaching, it just gives them a more clearer picture of their business and what to do and how to execute and how to bring their best self there. And they all rave about it. So, yeah, just to further your point there.